coast along the River Seine, the city of lights, they say. In English, it's called Paris, France, but Paris en français!
It's known for art and culture, as well as fine cuisine. The Palace of Versailles nearby, which housed the king and queen.
Looking from the Eiffel Tower, with the power to see cross the land, we spot the Arc de Triomphe, eat croissants. Oh, what a wonderful time in France!
Bonjour to Mona Lisa, in French that means hello. She lives in the Louvre Museum, but she doesn't live alone. With many other paintings and visits every day, she's quite a common spectacle for tourists on their way.
Looking from the Eiffel Tower with the power to see cross the land, we spot the Arc de Triomphe, each croissants. Oh, what a wonderful time in France!
I'll have fresh fruits and berries at snack time with a crepe. Kinda like a pancake in a folded over shape.
Bonbons are